My name is Madison Stewart, but everyone calls me Shark Girl. When I was young, I was obsessed with sharks. I spent most of my time in the water with them. My father had me swimming with sharks before I could ride a pushbike. It wasn't until I was a teenager that the decline of sharks in Australian waters caught my attention, and everything changed. My life has become about saving them. It's been my focus and my drive. And despite that, I still think they are the ones saving me.